On to the peace process in Mindanao. Well, Malacañang has named the members of the 15-man Bangsamoro Transition Commission. Seven members were appointed by President Aquino. The rest were selected by the Moro Islamic Liberation Front, including the head of the commission, MILF Peace Panel Chairman Muhagir Iqbal. Under Executive Order 120, the commission will have an initial funding of 100 million pesos.
The selection body agreed on the following qualification requirements for each appointee: a Bangsamoro, a track record in support of the peace process, and established probity untainted by any charge or suspicion of corruption or abuse of power, among others. This is a manifestation of the seriousness of both the Philippine government and the MILF to uphold the historic framework agreement and move forward in the peace process.
The commission will draft the Bangsamoro basic law needed to implement the final peace agreement between the government and the MILF.